Good hard defensive play by Edler. Here's Bieksa, and a shot on, and another penalty. And Shaw now tangled up with Burrows, and Daniel Sedin has been shaken up.
Duncan Keith attempts to hit Sedin at center ice, and his stick comes up and catches Daniel, who is on the ice, slowly working his way towards the bench with Mike Bernstein, the Canucks trainer. We'll get another look at it. It looked like it's a stick. It might be an elbow, and as we get a secondary look, we'll see the answer. It's a cross-ice pass to Daniel Sedin. Oh, and that's an elbow right in the mouth. As you see Sedin grab his face immediately.
Duncan Keith was trending worldwide on Twitter about 5 minutes after that headshot on Daniel Sedin. Suspendable? If so, how much?
Well, reviewable, and I think it is suspendable. I think you got to look at it from a significant amount of games right now at this stage of the season, 1, 2, 3. But I'm looking at this play, and I'm saying to myself as a defenseman, what's the sense in this? If you're worried about getting beat, I'm not advocating taking a penalty, cross-check him, interfere with him, but hitting the guy, principal point of contact to the head with an elbow, absolutely no sense right there. I gotta have trouble trying to explain that to Brendan Shanahan.
We do need a better look at it to see exactly where the point of contact was, but the salient point that you brought up is he doesn't have the puck. He's not in possession of the puck. He's not even fair game to actually be hit there, and he ends up getting whacked right in the head. So you're right, principal point of contact, the puck was bouncing over top of him, and whatever Keith hit him with, it wasn't good. And the fact that Sedin didn't come back isn't great either.